Hello, my dear students. My name is Hanumant Ladva. Welcome to Vision Academy. In this video, we are going to solve Karnataka State SSLC exercise 7.3 or CBSE class 10 exercise 7.3. Question number 4. Find the area of the quadrilateral whose vertices taken in order are minus 4, minus 2, minus 3, minus 5, 3, minus 2, and 2, 3. Now, let us find the solution for the given problem. In this question, they have asked us to find the area of quadrilateral, but we know how to find the area of triangle. So let us draw a quadrilateral which has got four sides. So let us name them as A, B, C, D, and let the coordinates be: A is minus 4, comma minus 2, and B is minus 3, comma minus 5, and C is 3, comma minus 2, and D is 2, comma 3. Here we are going to draw a diagonal to get two triangles, because we cannot determine the total area of this quadrilateral because we know the formula to find the area of triangles. First we'll find the area of triangle ABD, and after that we are going to go for BDC. Now let us write in triangle ABD. Here we can write A is equal to minus 4, comma 2, and B is equal to minus 3, comma minus 5, and D is equal to, that is, 2, comma 3. Let us consider this one as x1, comma y1, this is x2, comma y2, and this is x3, comma y3, and we know the formula to find the area of the triangle. So that is, area of triangle ABD is equal to 1 by 2 into x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. Now let us further simplify by substituting x1. Here x1 is minus 4 into y2 is minus 5 minus y3 is 3 plus x2 is minus 3 into y3 is 3 minus y1 is minus 2 plus, here x3 is 2, y1 is minus 2 minus y2 is minus 5. Now let us further simplify. 1 by 2 into minus 4 into minus 5 minus 3 is minus 8. Next I'll write here plus into minus is minus 3 into 3, minus into minus will become plus, 3 plus 2 is 5 plus 2 into minus 2, minus into minus will become plus, so it is plus 5. Now further simplify. 1 by 2 into 8, 4 is 32, so minus into minus will become plus 32, minus 3, 5 is 15. Next we'll write this one as plus 5 minus 2 gives us 3, 3, 2 is 6. So here we'll simplify further. 1 by 2 into 32 minus 15 gives us 17, 17 plus 6 is 23. So here this gives us, therefore, area of triangle ABD is equal to 23 divided by 2 square units. Now we'll consider the next triangle, that is BCD. So here we'll write in triangle BCD, we will write B is equal to minus 3 minus 5, and C is equal to 3 comma minus 2, and D is equal to 2 comma 3. And let us consider here this one as x1 comma y1, x2 comma y2, and x3 comma y3. Now let us use the same formula, that is, area of triangle B, C, D can be determined by the formula 1 by 2 into x1 y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. So this gives us 1 by 2 into, here let us substitute x1 value is minus 3 into y2 is minus 2 minus y3 is 3 plus x2 is 3 into y3 is 3 minus y1 is minus 5 plus x3 is 2 into y1 is minus 5 minus y2 is minus 2. Now let us further simplify. 1 by 2 into minus 3 minus 3 minus 2 gives us minus 5 plus 3 into minus into minus will become plus. So that is 3 plus 5 is 8. Here we'll write plus 2 into minus 5 minus into minus will become plus 2. Let us further simplify this one. 1 by 2 into here 3 5s are 15. So minus into minus will become plus 15 plus 8 3s are 24. Next here we'll write 2 minus 5 gives us minus 3. 3 2s are 6, that is minus 6. Now let us simplify further. 1 by 2 into 15 plus 24 gives us 39. 39 minus 6 is 33. So this results in area of triangle BCD is equal to 33 divided by 2 square units. Now if I add both of these two, I am going to get the area of quadrilateral. So therefore we can write area of the quadrilateral ABCD is equal to area of triangle ABD plus area of triangle BCD. So here area of triangle ABD was 23 by 2. So 23 by 2 plus area of triangle BCD was 33 by 2. So this implies we'll take LCM as 2. So 23 plus 33 gives us 56. So this divides by 2. 2 ones are 2 2s are 4, 2 8s are. So that is 28 square units. Hello my dear students, thank you very much for watching this video. My name is Hanumant Ladva. If you want to watch the next video, you can click on this icon. And if you want to watch the previous video, then you can click on this icon. If you want to get the latest updated videos, then you can click on this button to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Jai Hind. Vande Mataram.